Shout out for class of 2023.
What are we doing? The class of 2023 is having a lovely baked pale smorgasbord. We have some fresh veggies. There's some popcorn chips. Snickerdoodles made by the lovely Chris Renning.
Come on out and join us. Music and light entertainment will be starting soon.
Thank you. They're coming out. MCs.
This
is thank you.
So, when,
right off the bat,
when Mr. Oldham asked if we wanted to host, you know, we both said,
would I?
It took us 20 minutes to come up with that. So we are Nathan Waldron
and Gabe Holmes,
and we'll be your masters of ceremony tonight,
with perhaps a modicum of wit and whimsy, probably no slapstick routines or slapping anything.
But we make no promises. Picture a dimly lit, smoky club with a spotlight, a mic, maybe a beat up old piano.
And sense the energy and nerves of musicians huddled offstage among the Patreons, contemplating their approach to the center stage and the lure of an open mic.
Seasoned, unseasoned, but yearning to break out and take a chance to do what they envision as their calling.
Huge thank you to Dick Sille, Michael Hutchin, Bonnie Hughes, and McKee.
And thank you to the class of 2023 and their advisors, Haley Curry and Pete Anderson. You can support the class of 2023 by buying snacks at the snack table.
And thank you to Melissa Burns for videotaping tonight for the folks at home.
Please make our troubadours, dancers, jongleurs, and jesters feel welcome and right at home.
First up, Mr. Oldham and McKee, duetting Something in the Water.
This idea started while John was teaching remotely last winter.
One of about 24 songs he's written, 3 about Osborne, most of which you'll never hear unless you really listen.
Tough luck to all of our earless friends out there.
Like the salamanders.
Comfort and secure, ripple.
something in the water. It's in my cup of tea. Reflections on the water remind me of the sea. There's some place on the water. Sometimes it's hard to see. It's something on the horizon inviting you. Curves.
But no one noticed. Well, I'm sure glad I'm not earless like the salamander.
Did not want to miss that robust performance.
Next up, Ella RV performing Hallelujah.
Written by Leonard Cohen in 1984, Fast became almost a national anthem for music performers and fans everywhere.
And was featured in movies such as Shrek in 2001.
Shout out to Mr. Oldham for including Shrek in our script.
As our reigning senior soprano, this is Ella's debut as a soloist.
Make her feel welcome. Lucy Kasuth and John Oldham performing Careless Whisper. Alma is at least a double threat.
That's what they call us backstage.
Adding saxophone to her accomplished violin talent.
Be prepared to be blown away by almost soaring rendition. Wham.
Enough said.
Saxophone, am I right?
And now, Rosie Brimley soloing best part.
Won't be that for the salamanders, they still can't hear.
Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful.
What about you, Gabe?
Mine was the salamanders.
I'm sorry it's such a reoccurring theme. We had too much fun writing this.
We really like the salamanders.
Right, up now, Sky Lindelof performing Endgame and Lang Lang.
Our very talented pianist paints an enchanting scene of depth and expression.
Thank you.
say the talent on that one is sky high.
Next on the roster, we have Sammy, Alma, Lily, and Sky, students of Anne McKay, performing Twinkle May Song.
Since her arrival in Islesboro, Anne McKay has been a selfless beacon of innovation, inspiration, and instruction.
Creating a community, some may say a cult.
I know I would.
Socks off.
Alright, so if you're liking the show, go ahead and make some silence.
That's a good sign. Thank you. Up next, Lucy Kazoo performing Chinese New Year.
Heartbreak, disillusionment, alienation, unrequited love, you name it.
Lucy just really likes this song.
This is a kind of a debut thing too.
Thank you.
that's how you play a song.
It is indeed.
Up now, gets a little bit aggressive every once in a while. Up now, welcome to the stage, Rosie Brimley and Mr. Oldham duetting. How is the world treating you?
Honestly, at the moment, pretty poorly.
Well, get ready, because this is a sad one. Kleenex available.
Sad song.
A wonderful piece and an even better performance.
Next up, Anne Mataba and Anne McKee.
We don't have a joke for this one, it was last minute, so.
Anne couldn't be here tonight, the other Anne. Well, we've got two out of three Anns here, so we're doing pretty well. But I don't know if you know it or not, some of you may have been around long enough that this cabaret thing started over 10 years ago as a class fundraiser and a chance to spread wings. So we're continuing the tradition after a little hiatus. Glad to have all these performers.
Just a quick word, I'm really sad that Anne couldn't join tonight. It was going to be a great Ann and Ann duo, but her dog died today, which is really sad. So this one's dedicated to Ann Mataba's dog. So thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
And now, your very own Mr. Oldham performing My Way,
with Bonnie Hughes as an accompanist.
Frank Sinatra had few nicknames, including Chairman of the Board, Old Blue Eyes, Big Cheese, and The Voice.
All of which you can call Mr. Oldham.
Taking chances, taking risks. My risk is I won't be able to see all the words. The chance you're taking is that it may show.
To say the things he truly
You're too kind. Thank you, Barney.
Big Cheese never disappoints.
I might as well have been watching Sinatra himself. So before this next act, I'd like to give a shout out to Robert Conover.
Woo!
He's sitting over there. Yeah, make sure to find him after the show and give him a big congratulations. That's just important.
And finally, last but certainly not least, Reagan and Dylan duetting Let It Be. Socks, please let us know.
We're going to turn the house lights on in a moment here and hope that will make you hungry. Thank you, everyone. You've been a great audience. Thank you to all our performers, all their courage, and all their musicality.